plastic? What is it? Where does it come from? What is it actually made of? Let's find out. The actual stuff of plastic comes from the oil and gas industry. In fact, your plastic grocery bag is made from byproducts of the oil and natural gas refineries around the world. But wait a second. How do oily, gassy byproducts become your average plastic grocery bag? Well, to answer that, we're gonna have to go molecular. The fossil fuels that are refined in oil and gas factories are made of carbon and hydrogen, a hydrocarbon. They're natural and found in every organism on the planet. But when we take these hydrocarbons, subject them to some crazy heat, add chemicals, and do some tweaks here and there, funky stuff starts to happen to the carbon bonds. Meet ethylene. Ethylene gas is a very stable hydrocarbon, but crank the heat way up. Add a pinch of initiator and a dash of catalyst, and presto. You have broken apart the sturdy bond between the carbons and created a much more sociable ethylene that can hang out with each other in long chains. And the chain goes on and on and on and on and on and on, creating polyethylene, which is just a fancy way of saying a chain of ethylene molecules. As cool as plastic is, we made this endless daisy chain of hydrogen and carbon in totally unnatural conditions, and nature doesn't know what to do with it. That's why polyethylene in the ocean takes hundreds of years to break down and can cause a lot of damage if not disposed of or recycled properly. So let's help the ocean out. Instead of using low-density polyethylene to carry your groceries, maybe try using a paper or cloth bag instead. Now you know.